And now these three children must answer to the law for what they have done. They and their parents have been summoned to appear before the court. But just how responsible are they? Nearly 5 million people live in Scotland. Over 2/3 of them are crowded into the towns and cities. Children well considered from these towns will be. They are shut in by factories, warehouses, and tenements. They are lost among grand streets and stages, soaps, wines, and sugar. Where can they play? Where can children live?
Oh!
In Dundee and in
the kids!
Some of it. I have never seen slums to that extent. There was this ten flat high building, and it had a lavatory on each floor, the 3, 4, 4 or 5 families living on the floor, and I think one cold water tap. I remember being astonished to find children playing in the street at 11 o'clock in the evening because normally they should have been in bed.
Exactly.
In the streets. And the film points out that there are certain